Lisa fired off another round.
Was anybody hurt?
I don't know. I mean, the blinds are still closed.
I heard someone scream Spinelli's name. It sounded like it could have been Maxie.
I thought you said Lisa only took 4 hostages. What's Spinelli doing in the conference room?
He might have tried to create a diversion or something, because
he just disappeared on me.
You know, that's just great. Your computer genius goes and gets himself shot when he should do something helpful, like hack into the system and open the doors.
Where the hell is security? They have to know how to bypass this lockdown.
That's a new system. They're still trying to figure this thing out. But I have a call into the company who installed everything.
Doesn't matter. We don't have time to wait.
Lucky, you think you can override the system?
I'm working on it.
It will work faster. We can't stop Lisa if we can't get inside.
Okay. Okay, I can access the program, but I need a 6-digit code to disarm the system.
There's a million possible combinations. At this rate, we're gonna open the door by Christmas.
You got a better idea? I'm open to suggestions.
Yeah, why don't we get the SWAT team down here, and they can blow it off the hinges.
I meant a reasonable suggestion.
What, that would get us inside?
Our goal is to get people out safe. We can't blow off explosives in a hospital filled with people. I want to talk to security. I mean, someone else has to have the access code besides Steve Weber. Lucky, you still there?
The best way in this place is through the door on the roof.
Yeah, but how do you propose we get up there? Scale the side of the building?
Well, we could do that, Ronnie. We could take that helicopter right there. Jason, you want to go?
Whoa, what are you kidding me?
Ronnie, she's up there shooting people.
Well, last time I checked, he was a mob enforcer, not an MD, okay? And you were a cop. But, you know, that distinction gets harder every day to make.
All right, Jason, let's go.
Look, you get on that chopper, I'm going to bust you for obstruction of justice.
I'm getting Sam and Spinelli out of there.
No, not if I arrest you first or not.
Ronnie, the saving these people's lives is a hell of a lot more important than the grudge you're carrying around. Try and remember that.
Well, I'm always on your case, so I'll be a good role model to Michael.
Yeah, well, Michael's not here right now. You get a clean shot at Lisa, you take it.
How'd you get in?
Door on the roof. Where's Spinelli?
He's in the conference room. He was, you know, looking up the ventilation system. I should have realized what he was planning.
I don't think Spinelli had much of a plan. He just knew Maxie needed help.
No, well, he could have been more help to her here. Son of a bitch. You figure if Steve picked the code, it would have some kind of meaning to him.
What about his birthday?
No, I tried that. I tried Elizabeth's and Audrey's. It's nothing.
What about Jake's? I mean, it's a new system, right? If it was installed last month, maybe...
Yeah, it would have been right around Jake's birthday. Look, we could do the same thing that Spinelli did. We could go in through the air duct and wait for Lisa to pass underneath the vent.
I think she'll be expecting that.
Well, we don't have many options. I mean, the blinds are closed. We can't see in to get a clear shot.
Yeah, which means Lisa can't see us. We surprise her. We charge in. We take her out before she knows what happened.
I don't know, man.
I just need a second to line up the shots.
That's too risky.
Look, Lucky's right. We don't want to scare her into shooting at a hostage.
The whole point of bringing me in on this is to end it, right?
No, just maybe there's another way.
Look, the longer we wait, the worse Spinelli's gonna get. We don't know for sure that he was shot. All I heard was Maxie scream his name.
Yeah, after a gun went off. Yeah, it could have been a warning, Jason. We don't know. Maybe it was just something to scare the hostages again.
Or Spinelli could be dying. So whatever this other way you have to end things, do it now before it's too late. He's in a room full of doctors. I'm sure Patrick and Robin and Steve
are sure. What if it were Lulu? Would you guys be taking this long? Look, I get you worried about Spinelli, but we go in there shooting anything that moves, it'll only make matters worse.
Do they know if there's any permanent damage?
Dr. Hunter is getting her all settled. You should talk to him. He can answer all your questions.
Lucky, go. We got this. Go see your wife.
Come on. I can take you to her room.
Okay.
All right, here's the plan. We try it my way first. If that doesn't work, then you end it however you see fit.
Hello?
Max, it's Dante. You okay?
Spinelli's been shot and he's bleeding really bad. I don't know if he's gonna make it. You have to help him!
Tell them the court is in session. No phone calls.
Okay, look. We want to make a deal for the hostages. Find out what Lisa's terms are.
Any more disruptions and Spinelli is not the only one who dies.
She's serious. Please don't call back.
Mason, wait. Don't hang up.
We tried your way. It's my turn.
I came to General Hospital with the best of intentions. You'd rather burn me at the stake than admit that people cheat.
Patrick Spinelli! Put your gun down! Put your gun down or I'll kill her!
Let her go, Lisa. It's over.
Move! Nobody else got the door! Don't you even think that I won't kill her! Move!
Move, Jason!
Now!
She'll be dead before she pulls the trigger.
You got nowhere to go, Lisa.
It's okay, Spinelli. You're gonna be okay. We're gonna get you help.
Hey, you all right?
Yeah, Patrick.
No, I'm okay. Just stay with Spinelli.
I've got it.
Oh, we have to keep pressure on it.
No, it's fine. It's just Grace.
Don't scare me like that again, okay? You're gonna be okay, Spinelli. Just hang on.
He's in shock. What can I do?
Dante, help us out here. We have to get him down to the OR.
Not how much time.
Gurney's in the hall. How's he doing?
He barely has a pulse. We have to hurry.
On my count.
Okay.
1, 2, 3.
Page of scrub team. I'm Matt.
I'll have them meet you in the OR.
What do we have?
Gunshot wound to the chest. He lost most of his blood volume at the scene.
Yeah, he's in shock. Call the blood lab. Get as much O-neg as you can. Scrubbing in?
Just to assist. You take the lead.
Yeah.
I'll go prep the OR.